بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Hello everyone, I am your science teacher. From lecture number one, in the previous lecture we have studied about the cells. The cells are the structural and functional units of life. Both plants and animals have cells, and the common features of plant and animal cells are cell membrane, cytoplasm and the nucleus. I hope you remember your previous lecture. Taken from chapter number one, cell tissues and organs, and the name of the topic is structure of plant cells. Now open your books on page 2 and then 3. This is page 2 of your book, and we are going to do reading of this topic, structure of plant cells. Listen carefully to the reading. Although both plant and animal cells normally have a cell membrane, cytoplasm, and a nucleus, there are some features found in plant cells that are not present in animal cells. These are: plant cells have a cell wall as well as a cell membrane. The cell wall is made of a material called cellulose, and it helps to keep the plant rigid. Rigid means firm. This is page 3 of your book. The vacuole is a bag-like structure in the center of the cytoplasm. It takes up most of the space inside the cell and contains a solution of sugars and salts. This solution is called cell sap. The cell sap pushes the cytoplasm up against the cell wall to keep the cell rigid. Chloroplast contains the green pigment chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is used by plants in photosynthesis, the process by which plants make their own food. It is important to remember that unlike many animals, plants do not have a skeleton. They keep their shape because the cell wall and the cell sap in the vacuoles keep the cells rigid. In today's topic, we are going to study about those features of the cell which are specifically found in the plant cell. On the screen, you are having the diagram of a cell wall. This is the first feature which is present in the plant cell, and it is absent in the animal cell. This is the cell wall. This is the cell wall. What is the cell wall? Cell wall is the outer covering of the plant cell. What is cell wall? Cell wall is the outer covering of the plant cell. What is it made up of? It is made up of a tough material that is called the cellulose. It is made up of a tough material that is called cellulose. Due to the presence of cellulose, the plant cells are rigid. The plant cells are rigid. It means cellulose gives rigidity to the plant cells. On the screen, you have the diagram of the vacuole. What is a vacuole? This is the diagram of the vacuole. Vacuole is a bag-like structure. It is found in both plant and animals. But the main difference is that plant cells have one big vacuole while animals have many small vacuoles in it. What is the function of vacuole? Vacuole contains the solution that is called the cell sap. What is cell sap? Cell sap is the solution of sugar and water. Where do plants get these substances? Plants make sugar by themselves by the process of photosynthesis, and it gets water from the soil through the roots. And this sugar and water in the form of cell sap is stored in this big vacuole. Now you are looking at the disc-like structure. A disc-like structure that is called the chloroplast. Chloroplast is the unique characteristic that is only found in the plant cells, and it is absent in the animal cells. What is a chloroplast? Chloroplast is the organelle which have a green pigment called chlorophyll. Chloroplast is the organelle found in the plant cell which have a green pigment that is called the chlorophyll. Chlorophyll helps in the process of photosynthesis by trapping the sunlight energy. Now On the screen, you have the full diagram of the plant cell, and we are going to discuss all the organelles one by one. Cell wall. Cell wall is the outer covering of the plant cell. Inside the cell wall, we have the cell membrane. This is the chloroplast. This one, a bag-like structure, it is called the vacuole. And remember, the mitochondrion, which is the powerhouse of the cell, in which energy is produced. An important organelle of the plant cell, that is called the nucleus, which is the control center of the nucleus. Remember, in the first lecture, we studied about the ribosomes. Ribosomes were the organelles which were suspended in the cytoplasm, and they help in the making of the proteins. And all this green portion in which all these organelles are suspended, this is the cytoplasm. See you again in the next lecture, inshallah. Stay home, stay safe.